I'm an Arab, Welsh, Muslim, and I feel proud of all these three identities. There's no conflict between them at all. In fact, I feel like I'm privileged because I can take the best of each of these identities.